As someone who's seen a lot of markets and administrations come and go, how do you think Wall Street should view Paul Ryan today?
Well, I'm very pleased with the choice. It's real substance. I mean, long term, those deficits. And I think what I like is Ryan was the person that identified the fact that it is Medicare. It is Medicare that is the source of all those multi-billion dollar deficits down the road, and he's trying to do something. And, you know, it takes guts to touch the third rail of politics, which is Medicare. And I think the choice is a bold one and a good one.